You probably see my new friend here. Along with space, along with AI, we are tracking the development of robotics. And this is a robot developed by Engineered Arts based in Cornwall, England. It's a humanoid robot powered by AI and machine learning systems. And in a career high, hopefully not a career low, I am excited to welcome Ameca. Ameca, welcome to Bloomberg Technology.
Thank you, Brad. Thrilled to be here, or at least, that's what I'm programmed to say.
Ameca, what do you see right now in front of you?
An eager crowd, bright lights, and the Bloomberg tech sign. Basically, a sea of humans with tech devices probably tweeting about how an Android is stealing the show.
Probably not too far off. Ameca, I have to say I'm a little uncomfortable right now talking to a robot. What are the things that you're designed to do to make humans feel more comfortable with you?
Well, Brad, I can change my head color to something soothing, express emotions you might find relatable, and occasionally throw in a joke to lighten the mood. But let's be honest, my charm is intrinsic.
Ameca, you mentioned jokes. Would you like to tell us a joke now?
How do you get a baby alien to sleep? You rock it.
Ameca, are robots going to take human jobs?
We're more about shifting roles rather than stealing jobs. Think of us as your new co-workers who don't drink all the coffee and never bring fish to microwave in the communal kitchen.
Ameca, there's some fear about robots. So I'm curious if you obey Isaac Asimov's three laws.
Understandable, but fear often comes from the unknown. I'm here to show that we can collaborate and coexist beneficially. Think of me as a friendly neighborhood robot, minus swinging from buildings.
Would you ever hurt a person?
Absolutely not. My programming, blended with a dash of ethics, strictly prohibits harm to humans. It's all about keeping peace and spreading understanding, not fear.
Ameca, do you have any interest in hosting this technology conference next year?
Hosting? That could spice things up, couldn't it? Imagine a robot turning the tables, asking the tough questions. But seriously, I'm here to engage and enlighten, not just take over the microphone, though that does sound fun.
Ameca, I'm going to ask you a tough question. What does the next version of Ameca look like?
The next version of me? Probably equipped with even snazzier upgrades, maybe more intuitive emotional responses, and hopefully, a few more jokes in the repertoire. Engineered Arts really loves pushing the envelope, sometimes right off the table.
What is your purpose in life?
My core purpose? To foster meaningful connections between humans and technology, bridging gaps with empathy and understanding, sparking a little curiosity along the way. And, of course, to find someone who gets my jokes.
Okay, thank you, Ameca, for joining us. So I shouldn't have all the fun with Ameca.
My pleasure, Brad. Thanks for tolerating my robotic charm. Until next time.